This is Rod Glidewell, How to Mic a Drum Kit. Rod on hi-hat.
We're using a good old AKG 451E. Great hi-hat mic if you want a real bright hi-hat. If you want something more dull and rock and big sounding, try an SM7, you probably like it.
Rod on overheads. These are Neumann 193s, a little bit hard to find. Kind of similar to a 87 AI, a little less expensive. No pads, no patterns, just good unidirectional condenser, big sound, great for overheads, take a lot of level, very clean. I love these microphones, you should buy a set if you can find them. Rod on ride cymbal. I got a KM84 today. Great microphones, I own a pair of them. They sound fantastic on snare too with a pad. But on the ride cymbal, real good, not too bright, kind of a little roll off on the bass, but really great microphones, can't go wrong. A little expensive, but really nice microphone on ride. Rod's room mics. I like Neumann U87s. These are fantastic room mics. These are older, from the 70s. These ones are a little duller, a little warmer sounding. Great room mic, old U87.